Today I'm gonna be doing, as you can see by the label, chapter 4. I'm excited. Hold on, guys, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Be right back. By the way, I'm gonna do no commentary, so I'll be right back. So guys, I'm just gonna unplug my mic so that you, so that's actually no commentary video. So, okay, bye guys. I'll still be playing, I'm not gonna be like AFK, so. But I've decided that I'm still going to do no commentary, but I should probably talk to you guys to keep you guys actually entertained. Oh my god, we're all sharing a fire. There's three of us with one fire. Oh, I brought my marshmallow. But guys, look. So, what I think is going to happen is the Cube Queen... Oh, he branches. What I think that's going to happen, guys, is her stick to him. Think to him. Hero stick to him. I think what's going to happen is he's going to, like... And something's going to happen. Yo! Something's going to happen where she turns it all into chrome and starts breaking the island, which is starting to bring back, like, old bits of the island and put, like, concept art island bits in. Also, one of these people is just level one. That's sad. They don't really have, like, chance to, Well done. What's going to happen is the map is going to start, like, breaking, and then that's why it's called Fracture, or, like, the tree starts, the Herald turns the tree into chrome, which would destroy the Zero Point, because the Zero Point is, controlling the reality tree. So, we keep burning our marshmallows. Hi, Piglet. Hi. My cat has come back to watch the end of the chapter. No. We're burning our marshmallows. I like marshmallows, and I like burning my marshmallows. They taste good, very much burnt. And then you pull the crustiness off of it. And then eat the crispy bit. And then do it again. And it's infinite marshmallow chips. Crisps, maybe. Look, we got a Midas. He knows what's gonna happen. He thinks that he knows all the spoilers, where, like, Midas comes back and turns the chrome into gold.
Hey, can you turn your subtitles on so when it does happen, I can hear it too? So that's all it is? Is just you guys sitting there?
Whenever it starts, whenever, in 3 minutes and 23 seconds, it should start, and I'm going to unplug my mic. As you could tell, if you're coming from this from Twitch, whenever I'm live streaming it, it just says chapter 4, but, and post, Mr. Fishy, that's not good. He's too close. There's something really cool, a feature that they added that I really like, where if you stand close to somebody, oh, hello there. I'm feeding it to him. Feed the fishy.
It's like on fire.
Feed the fishy. Wait a minute. He's using me. He's using me because I'm on fire. Get it out of me. That's what you can do.
What are you talking about, kid?
What you can do whenever... I like this. So whenever you're away from people, it doesn't show you you just have all of your emotes, but whenever you're close to somebody, it says also. Nerdy Mech One Boy got me this. It's a Black Adam's emote. I'm just gonna chill here on my rocks. Cause I like rocks. And this is funny. You could just go. And you just slowly fall and then. It's get real bright. No, don't do that. I did the wrong thing.
Do the little walk around with the little guy.
Oh. I shall protect that. I shall protect the island. I shall protect the island. I shall protect the island.
Well, get out of the way, you're blocking.
Look at my cute little toesies. I got that because I really like the mechs, and then they got taken away, and that made me sad. So I'm just gonna chill on my little buddy.
What are you screaming for?
Hold on, I'm gonna tell him to stop screaming. Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. Oh, he has like 50 people. He's like 50 people. Hey, boy! Oh, boy! Boy! So, the countdown. So, since the countdown ends, I'm gonna unplug my mic. So that I can just go. What is he looking at? Look at his head. Oh, look at the. You guys hear that? Do you guys hear that? The. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What is that noise? If you guys are watching the stream, you can hear that bang noise. Hold on. And I'm gonna unplug my mic. So guys, I'm actually gonna go ahead and unplug my mic. So, no, go.
the team need to restore the zero point before anyone realizes how vulnerable we are.
How do you expect us to do that?
Figure it out. Zero fusion won't be possible until the zero point has completely recovered.
Well, you heard the paradigm. We need to find a way to restore the zero point.
Is working. Keep it up.
Okay, everyone. Find and collect all of the zero fragments.
Amy, status report. Good. Prepare my super fusion and disconnect.
Disconnect?
One of us has to survive.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
Thank you.
pictures look good. Amy, if you ever see the scientist again, tell him I understood the risks of zero fusion. Our survival is more important than my survival. Keep that 0 point gassed up and wish me luck. Everyone, I hope to see you on the other side. It's been an honor. Initiating zero fusion.
And that was amazing, by the way. Mr. Beast. There was Hulk, which he has to be skipped. Mr. Beast? Well, guys. thanks so much for watching my video. If you're coming from this from Twitch, go check out our YouTube channel. It's just my Twitch name. If you're coming from this from YouTube, go check out my Twitch channel. It's just my YouTube name. And also, like, subscribe, hit the bell, follow me on Twitch, hit notifications, comment down below that hashtag HeartFortnite. So, bye guys. Have a good day.